We're talking about the treatment of liver cancer today, and Doctor, you specialize obviously in radiation oncology. But first, let's just first talk about radiation. We hear about it. Can you describe what it is and how it treats the cancer?
Sure, absolutely. So radiation therapy is the use of radiation, obviously, which can come in different forms. So one is x-rays, which is what most patients get, or there's also something called proton therapy, which we'll talk about in a little bit, which can be delivered to the tumor. And this is, with either of x-rays or protons, this is very, very precise and accurate delivery of radiation to the tumor, not to the whole body. It's very localized, just to where we want to treat. So it's very much a targeted therapy.
So when might you use it for a liver cancer patient, for example?
Sure. So radiation for liver cancers is actually increasingly commonly being used. So we know that primary liver cancers, like hepatocellular carcinoma, are very, very sensitive to radiation. And even tumors that have spread to the liver can be very, very successfully controlled with tumors or with radiation therapy. So predominantly in patients who have a smaller number of tumors or smaller tumors is where radiation is more commonly used. However, we'll talk about something called radioembolization for a very advanced or multiple tumors, which can be very, very effective as well.